I'm doing another video. So I got the squishy package from Ellie, Squishies, and more. So I grabbed the note, and it says no refunds, and it has, if you want to pause the video and read all of that, you can. And it says no refunds, and then it says no tax, and then it was free shipping, and the total was $125. So the first thing that I pull out is this waffle. I hope this isn't supposed to, I got this rare jumbo waffle with sprinkles, which it has sprinkles, and this looks like a reproduced small one, but this was $17. It was supposed to be $25, but she gave me a discount. I'm happy that she gave me a discount because this was probably like a dollar at somewhere, like seriously. Next, I got this heart cake, which I did order. This is in incredible shape. This was, I got this this heart cake, and it was $20.70 for this. I thought it was gonna be bigger, but it's literally under the size of my palm. It's kind of slow rising. Okay, next squishy. Ooh, I ordered a rainbow for 99 cents. It was a dollar. Oh, look it. Guys, look at that. Look how bad that is. She gave me one with a defect and another defect. This, at least it was a dollar. This was probably like $4 when she bought it. Okay, the next squishy that I pull out, I did order this. I got two pink macaroons, and these two were $14 together. So I got this one, this light one. And then I got, got this darker one. Yeah, but that was $14 together. I thought they were gonna be bigger. Okay, next thing that I pull out is these. I pull out two things. Yeah, I pulled out, what did I pull out? Second thing. Okay, I pulled out this kind of like coconut cake. And I did order these. I ordered two of these. And they were both $7 each. They have the things ripped out. This one's kind of slow rising. And this one's not even slow rising. It doesn't even have the thing. Come on. Are these like extras? Okay, next squishy. Okay, she got me this extra. I think it's a macaroon. And I guess it's decoed. Because, yeah, this is decoed. I don't know what, it's a macaroon. It's pretty slow rising. Okay, I did order this. I ordered this white mini donut for $16.50. This is what I got. I thought it would be bigger. It's not even slow rising. I ordered this brown donut for $14. This for $14. It was supposed to be bigger. Come on. Oh. Okay, I guess, I think this is an extra because I did not order this. I don't think I ordered this. Yeah, I guess this is an extra, but it's really cool. At least I got it for free. I have a couple more squishies left in here. I have this pink cupcake, which I did get, which this pink cupcake was $18.75, so $18.75 for this. Supposed to be way bigger, like a jumbo one. Oh my god. I ordered a purple cupcake for $10.87, and this is what I got. I think I'm getting scammed. I have one more squishy left. I guess this is an extra. Yeah, this is an extra. I did not order this. It's a yellow cupcake. Sorry for my nail. Disturb that. Please. Sorry. Yeah, that's like crazy. Okay, so I guess I got scammed. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe, like, and comment down below what you want me to do in my next video. But I'm gonna go tell her real fast and show her what happened. So I'll be right back. Okay, I'm so sorry, guys. She told me that I just spoofed you guys. Ha ha ha. Tell me in the comments if I got you. I hope you guys enjoyed. These are all Michael's squishies. I hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe, like, and comment down below what you want me to do in my next video. And this is all fake. I didn't pay $160, $65 for all of that. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe, like, and turn on the notification buttons if you want to be notified in my newest videos. Bye.